Hello everybody, welcome back to the Wasatch Great Scenario Pack here on Train Simulator. Here with a General Electric U50 on the route. Ooh, pretty graphic. Just heading up through Weber Canyon here. And here at Ogden. We're doing just going forward through a bunch of checkpoints. First off through Riverdale, Maine. Make sure all the brakes are off. Hang on. Also help me put the reverser forward. Basically going all the way up to Devil's Slide. Nice little 30-mile run today. So let's get on up here, get up to 20, get out of the yard. I'll be on the way. It's a piggyback route, so it's a big old intermodal route, as you can see. Got one U50, a couple power cars. And a whole bunch of trailers. And one frosted over caboose. Frosted over engine, too. So, anyways, off and running. Go heading on through the waypoint now. Up next, Ointah. Oop. 6.5 miles away. Climbing up to the next waypoint of Ointah. I'm never gonna say that right. 2.5 miles away. Up to speed of 45 right now. Just to get around a pretty big bend behind us, but I'm moving up to 50 again. There we go. Thank you. Down to 40 again, so just let the grade do it for us. Down there? Yes, it is. GP35s, perhaps. Town now. Strawberry. Eastbound and through Strawberry. That's up next. Another 7.5 miles away. Pretty happy where we are at speed-wise right now. I just keep it this way. At least we'll be back up to 50 again. So much for a short run up to 50, get back down to 30 here. It's gonna be a nice little scenic view down the canyon here. Scenic indeed. Mile and a half away from Strawberry. It's been a bit of a journey because we've been stuck at 30 miles an hour for so long, but jump back up to 50 in a little bit. Things kind of flattened out here. Jumping up to 50 here as we're going to cross through Strawberry. Well, 45. Still faster than 30. Peterson will be up next. Where's that train going? Oh, never mind. I thought we were going to run right into that train up there. But it was just a caboose. Guess we'll find out. Full on train. Bunch of coal hoppers, looks like. Take a 35 again? Okay. And Morgan Depot, gonna be rolling through there next. That's under 8 miles. And 2 miles away from Morgan Depot and less than 10 miles away from Devil's Slide. I know there's no timetable for the scenario, but making good time now, flying around at 50, which means I'm probably going to see 35 pop up on the HUD momentarily. Should be a nice smooth ride all the way to the end of the scenario here. Yeah, the train up ahead. I think that one's actively running and coming this way. Rather slowly, but if at all. No, he's moving. Bit of a mixed freight train. Probably do local work. Set to idle. Drop it down to 40 again, just past depot. Probably temporarily. Alright, 5 miles away from Devil's Slide, get back up to 50. Oh well. What can you do? Thank you. Operator Morgan reports an unhinged trailer door near the rear of your train. Oh, great. We're going to put you into Devil Slide center siding. Can your rear brakeman check the train? Bring your head onto a stop at the east siding. Okie doke. Think it happened in like a Boston Albany scenario we were doing here, where it's like, oh, you got to stop. You're dragging someone on the train or something's wrong with a car. But, end of the scenario, 3 miles away. Get out of the tunnel. Thank you.
bring it down 20. And about to head through the west side, a devil slide.
It's only 0.8 miles till we get to the east side of the siding. Okay. Alright, coming to a stop at the east side of the siding. Let's go do it for this episode and look at the General Electric U50 here for Union Pacific. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Thanks for watching.